So if you wonder why I'm holding this dead plant in my hand, it's because I want to make an analogy to leads. Okay, so have you ever had the feeling that you have a lead, you really had an awesome conversation, and now you're just like beating that lead to a pulp, right? You keep sending little messages, and it's a little bit like dating. You know, remember that book, He's Just Not That Into You? If they're not responding, you are not top of their list. So let it go. Like my plant, let it go. And it's so hard for me because I care so much about my plants. And I look at it and I go, ain't dead yet. But if you love something, let it go. And they will come back. They really will. They will come back to you if you give them some room and some time. They're not going to get back to you faster because you pressure them to get back to you or entice them to get back to you. The truth is that people are ready when they're ready. You can help them get ready, but if they're not ready, they're not. So then let them go for now, and then tell yourself, next, there is someone who is ready for what you have to offer right now. So focus on those and move on. And when this comes back, if it ever does, probably not, but if it does, I'll just be happily surprised, right?